That's not good. Yes, nice. In today's video, I will dive into different ways to tune your ukulele. Disclaimer, there's no right or wrong in this case, but it's where it all starts. You have to tune your ukulele correctly, but which tuning you want to use is totally up to you. I will discuss a little bit of history, standard tuning, and also a few alternative tunings. Before we jump into it, if you are new here, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell so you get a notification when I upload a new video. Okay, let's start with some history. In 1879, some Portuguese sailors took the cavaquinho to Hawaii. On that ship, there were three woodworkers who started to build those instruments on Hawaii. With a few tweaks, the ukulele was born. The main differences between the ukulele and the cavaquinho are the string material and the tuning. A cavaquinho is tuned in D, G, B, D tuning, and the ukulele is tuned in G, C, E, A tuning. But I will come back on that later. Another difference is the string material. A cavaquinho has steel strings, and the ukulele has nylon strings. Daniel Duarte made a great video about the differences between the two. I will put a link in the description of this video. Okay, let's talk about the standard tuning of a ukulele. In the very beginning, a ukulele was tuned into what was called D tuning. That is A, D, F sharp and B. Some people say that playing in this tuning will give you a sweeter tone. Let's find out. I will play two clips. The first one is in D tuning and the second one is in C tuning. The downside of the D tuning is that there's a lot of string tension. For beginners, it's harder to play. That is one of the reasons that the most ukulele players nowadays tune their ukulele in the so-called C tuning. A concert, tenor and soprano ukulele are usually tuned in the C tuning. It sounds like this. G, C, E, A. Some people tune their sopranos in D tuning. My advice is try them both out, play around and do what you like. There's no right or wrong in this case. An alternative tuning for the C tuning is a low G tuning. The only thing you have to do is to replace the G string for a thicker G string. This tuning provides 5 extra notes and it's fun to experiment with. Then we have the baritone ukulele. This ukulele has a much lower sound. It has the same intervals between the strings, but you have to start lower. The tuning is D, G, B and E. And that is exactly the same as the bottom 4 strings of a guitar. And if you want to go really low, you will end up with a bass ukulele. This tuning is exactly the same as a standard bass guitar. E, A, D, and G. That will bring us to the last instrument that I want to mention in this video, the guitarlele. This one is simple. It's got 6 strings and its standard tuning is exactly the same as the standard tuning of a guitar. So, E, A, D, G, B, and E. Okay, there's one question left. How do we tune our ukulele the easiest way? I always use a clip-on tuner. I can clip it on the headstock of my ukulele. And in most situations, it is a good solution because this tuner is not affected by background noise. You can also tune your ukulele with a smartphone app, but then it's affected by background noise. La la la. Hope this video helps you to tune your ukulele correctly. Please subscribe to my channel and I will see you next time.